They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
We ended all that on my hellfire. Looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Yeah. Let's buck. Weak! You're a weak chopper. And this little fish, I love telling it with no big daddy. Yellow! Always have been. You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating from my...
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Please. Come on. Come on. Be there. Be safe. Americans butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Ryan, goddamn Andrew Ryan! He failed. Damn it! access to Neptune. There's another way to get there. Head to medical. What are you waiting for? Go!
And we'll make a day of it. I just adore this.
Keep away from my patients!
Thank you. You will clean it up!
Shut up!
Ah!